About an hour and a half, a new grocery store will open near 71st and Memorial, giving shoppers another 24-hour option in Tulsa.
News on 6's Tess Monty joins us with details about WinCo Foods and what's a little different about this chain. Tess?
Leanne, Dave, it's the fourth WinCo Foods in Oklahoma, but the first in Tulsa. The three others are in the Oklahoma City area. And in a news release, WinCo Foods says the employee-owned company is known primarily for being the supermarket low-price leader. The grocery store offers a bulk food department with more than 700 items. It's similar to Sam's Club or Costco, but you don't have to have a membership to shop at WinCo. And here's something else that's a little bit different when shopping there. The store doesn't take credit cards. You have to pay with cash, debit cards, or checks. And you also have to do a little work while you're there. You've got to bag your own groceries. The store is creating 180 to 200 full-time and part-time jobs, and it'll be open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And it officially opens this morning for shoppers at 9 o'clock. Tess Monty, Oklahoma Zone, News on 6. Thank